this is the entrance. On the way into the Cape Coast African Holocaust Dungeons.
That's how you give it.
Georgia in the house.
And we're here 28 strong.
Atlanta in the house, Ohio in the house.
It's Sunday and it is December 30th, busy day. We're dressed in all white. And we're going to give you a full in-depth tour of this Cape Coast African Holocaust Dungeons and all of the different level of history and struggle. This family and we are
Yes,
we're gonna start off at the museum. Yes, my brother, how are you?
Very well, good to see you again.
Yes, good to see you again. How you wanna start off? Kwabena?
Yes.
Not right now. Just an introduction. Organizing everything to get a nice start for a wonderful group here. For them to connect into the African Holocaust experience in Cape Coast, here in Ghana, on the coast. This is Mr. Kobler right here.
It's true.
Kwabena, yes, what's the game plan?
Yeah, the game plan is we are waiting for our sisters to come and then we get him a very good tour guide who is going to take us on the road. We are in Cape Coast slave dungeons right now, so that we'll be able to tour the place and have our ceremony in the dungeons.
Excellent. The family, this family, we're gonna. The journey continues. More to come.